Damages in contract law are a legal remedy available for breach of contract. Damages are an award of money to compensate the innocent party. The primary purpose of damages in the law of contract is to place the injured party in the position they would have been in had the contract been performed. In making an award of damages, the court has three major considerations. Number one, remoteness. For what consequences of the breach is the defendant legally liable? Second, a duty to mitigate loss. Third, the measure of damages. That is, the principles upon which the loss or the damage is evaluated or quantified in monetary terms.